गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 2.6 क्लास 8। ओके, क्वेश्चन, द एजेस ऑफ हरी एंड हेरी आर इन द रेशियो 5:7। 4 years फ्रॉम नाउ द रेशियो ऑफ देयर एजेस विल बी 3:4। फाइंड देयर प्रेजेंट एजेस। ओके, सो हाउ टू फाइंड देयर प्रेजेंट एजेस, लेट मी शो यू। The ratio of their present ages are given 5:7. All right, so you take like this, let the present, let the present age of Hari be, ratio given 5, so you take 5x, and the present age of Harry B 7x. Okay, now it is given 4 years from now. 4 years from now means after 4 years. Clear? So directly let me do the by question part. It is given 4 years from now. 4 years from now means after 4 years, you have to add 4 years to both the ages. So after 4 years means plus 4. The ratio given, so ratio means by 7x plus 4. After 4 years, the ratio of their, so this is the ratio after 4 years, okay, is given 3:4, 3:4 given. Clear now? Now cross multiply like this. 3 7s are 21x. 3 7s are 21x, 3 4s are 12, 4 5s are 20x, plus into plus plus, 4 4s are 16. Okay, now x, you bring the left side, constant term you transfer to the right side. This is plus, if you bring the left side, it will become minus 20x, 16, 12 is positive in the left hand side, if you transfer to the right, it will become minus. Alright, 21 minus 20 is your 1x, 1 you don't write, 16 minus 12 is your 4. So this is the value of x, therefore write like this, therefore the present age of Hari equal to 5x, so 5 into value of x is 4, 5 4 the 20 years. Okay, and the present age of Harry equal to 7x, so 7 into 4 7 4 is 28 years. Okay, this is the answer. Next question, the denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. If the numerator is increased by 17 and the denominator is decreased by 1, the number obtained is given 3/2. Find the rational number. We don't know what the rational number, so we don't know what is the numerator and denominator also. It is given the denominator of rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. We don't know what the numerator, so we'll write like this. Let the numerator be x. Okay, therefore the denominator, equal to what? It is given the denominator is greater than its numerator by 8, so x plus 8, greater means plus. Okay, therefore the required rational number, equal to, this is numerator, this is denominator, so x by x plus 8. Now by question part. Okay, now by question part, it is given If the numerator is increased by 17, this is the numerator, increase means plus. If the numerator is increased by 17 and the denominator is decreased by 1, this is the denominator, denominator is decreased means minus 1, then the number obtained is given 3 by 2, this one, okay. X plus 17, x 8 minus 1 is your 7, this is greater than positive 3 by 2, clear no, cross multiply, 3 into x, 3x plus 3 7s are 21, okay, equal to 2 into x twice x plus 2 into 2 7s are 14, 4 in n 1, 1 is 2 plus 1, 3. Go to find the value of x, so xx you bring the left side, thrice x, this is plus, in the left side it will become minus twice x, 34, 21 positive in the left hand side, if you transfer to the right, it will become minus, alright, 3 minus 2 is 1x, 34, taken 14, 4, 4 minus 1 is your 3, yeah, 2, 1 remain, 3 minus 2 equal to 1, 13, this is the value of x, so to find the rational number, therefore, the required rational number equal to, see this is the rational number x by x plus 8, so in place of x you put 13 and in place of x you put 13 plus 8, 13 plus 3 plus 8, 11, 1, which is 21, okay, 13 by 21, this is the rational number. Okay, this is the last question. Okay, next question. Last question. The present ages of Anu and Raj are in the ratio 4 is to 5. 8 years from now, the ratio of their ages will be 5 is to 6. Okay, find their present ages given. So, same age number 1 solution. Let me solve. Let me find. We don't know what their present ages, but ratios are given. Whenever ratios are given, take let the present age of Anu B a 4, so 4 x years, okay, and the present age of Raj B 5x years, okay, 5x years, it is given 8 years from now, so by equation part now, 8 years from now means after 4 years, after 8 years, okay, the ratios of the age given 5 is to 6, so 4x 8 years from now given, so plus 8, ratio given, so ratios of Anu's age and Raj's age after 8 years is given in the ratio 5 is to 6. Clear now? First multiply. 5 5's are 25. 5 5's are 25x plus 5 8's are 40 equal to 6 4's are 24x plus into plus 6 8's are 48. Alright. Xx you bring the left side, 25x, 24 is positive on the right hand side, if you bring the left hand side, it will become negative, 24x, 48, 40 is positive in the left hand side, if you transfer to the right, it will become minus, okay, no? So, 25 minus 24 is your 1x, 1 you don't write, 48 minus 40 is your 8, so this is the value of x, so you write like this, therefore, the present age of Anu, we have taken present age of Anu as 4x, so 4 into x value 8, 4 is 32 years, okay, and the present age of Raj and the present of Raj equal to, we have taken 5x, so 5 into x value 8, 5 is 40. years. All right.